Here also, first you connect to power, switch on here, again switch on here, wait for 10 minutes for warm up. Okay. Here micrometer is available. In this total 20 mm needed, adjust micrometer to 10 mm, half of the 20. Half of the 20 means 10. Consider that point is 0. 10 is 0 now. Okay. Exact 10 you have to maintain. 0 vernier should be coincided. Okay. At that moment, calibrating unit shows 0. If it is not showing 0, using 0 knob, make that 0. By this. Okay. Move micrometer 10 mm forward direction. Forward direction means vernier should come to 0. That is forward direction. Backward means vernier goes to 20. That is backward. No need to do backward. Only forward direction. Move it to 10 mm forward. This is calibration procedure. Okay. Set exact 0 to the horizontal line. What should be in calibrating unit? 10 only. If it is not showing 10, using calibrating knob, make that 10. This time. One time calibration is over. For 0 we adjusted, for 10 also we adjusted. Go back to 0. 0 means 10. Okay. Again set 0 on the calibrating unit using 0 knob. Again move forward direction 10 mm only, set 10 in calibrating unit. Likewise calibrate it until it gives 0 for 0 and 10 for 10 automatically. After that calibration is over, you have to take the reading. Keep the micrometer to 0, considered 0 means 10. After setting 0 here, calibration is over means it should show 0 only, isn't it? Okay. Calibration is over. According to tabular column, you have to note down the readings. How to note down? For 2 mm forward direction, 4 mm, 6 mm, 8 mm, 10 mm, 5 readings. Move forward 2 mm. Forward 2 mm means it will come to 8. Forward 2 mm. Yes. Now it is adjusted to 8 mm. Means we forwarded only 2 mm. So note down whatever reading available in the calibrating unit. Again move forward 4 mm. Note down. 6 mm. Note down. 8 mm. Not down. 10 mm, not down. Yes, your experiment is over. Then remove load on micrometer. Make a gap between the see here. After your experiment, remove load and make a gap between the both jaws. This much. Switch off here. Switch off here. Remove connection. Don't forget to remove connection.